So in this video, we're going to show you how to attach and adjust the bezel on the tap light. And so the reason you have to adjust it is that the wires for each bot are going to be slightly different. And so you have to kind of move them around a little bit to get the bezel to sit flat and correctly. So you can see that there's a number of different wires there, and you have to bend the wires out of the way to get everything to connect correctly. So I'm had a little bit of trouble getting those to sit down, and part of the reason is these bosses, those little parts that stick out, the screw bosses, were bumping against the wire. So I had to sort of move the wires around and adjust it. And so it's not an exact science. It'll take a little bit of trial and error. But once you have it to where it sits pretty flat and it's in the center, you can make sure that all the wires are still connected there. You can see the power is flowing. And then I'm going to, I just put a little bit of hot glue in it. And then I'll tilt the thing to the side so that the hot glue runs up against the joint between the bezel and the base. And we should have our bezel held in place. And that will allow us to protect our wires and give the bot a nice finished look.